And for the wind and sound, hey, children, stop, steal, and listen to me. God walked down to the brandy sea. He declared that the evil was the son of man. And then he decided to destroy the land. He spoke to Noah, and Noah stopped. He said, Noah, I want you to build me an ark. I want you to build it three cubits long. I want you to build it big and strong. I want it 20 high and 50 wide, so it will stand the wind and tide. It's Well, after the foundation was laid, then Noah began to hew and build. The ringing of the hammer that judgment, the hewing of the salt that sin repent. 100 years he hammered and sawed, building the ark by the grace of God. When the ark was done, God's voice was heard. He said, now Noah, let me tell you what to do. All letting the animals 2 by 2. So he called them in the ark, 2 by 2. He called the bird, the ox with the kangaroo. And he called in Jubalaires, the ham and the sham. Then God began to flood the land. He raised his hands to heaven on high, shook the stars and moon from the sky, shook the mountain, he troubled the sea, hit the wind to his chariot wheel. He stepped on land, stood on the ship, and declared that time there wouldn't be no more.
Oh, no, no.